This is 16 WAPT News.
Good morning. I'm Megan West with your WAPT.com news and weather headlines. A federal grand jury is considering new hate crime charges in the murder of James Craig Anderson. Daryl Dedman admitted running over Anderson in front of a Jackson motel because he was black. Now a person familiar with the case tells 16 WAPT prosecutors are considering charging four others who were there. The FBI will only say its investigation continues. Tonight, the annual Stand Up to Cancer Telethon will be held at 7 p.m. All four major broadcast networks, including 16 WAPT, will air the same program in an effort to combat cancer. Stand Up to Cancer uses the entertainment industry to create awareness and raise money. Among the celebrities expected to appear tonight are singers Taylor Swift, Alicia Keys, and Tim McGraw. Now let's send things over to meteorologist Megan Quigley for a check of the weather.
Well, Megan, we do have one more hot and humid afternoon on the way, so we are going to keep that heat advisory until 7 o'clock tonight. That's because we will be seeing those real feels above 100 degrees. So for today, once again, last day of this hot and humid weather. After that, we do have a cold front that is going to move in here for Saturday. So we will see some showers and thunderstorms with the front as it passes. A few of them could be on the strong side, so we will keep a close eye on that. But after that, we're finally going to get some relief and see those temperatures cooling back down. So as we look at the tropics, we do have Hurricane Leslie out in the Atlantic. This is going to move towards Bermuda over the weekend and then continue north up towards Nova Scotia before weakening. We also have Hurricane Michael out in the Atlantic. Once again, this one should stay well out at sea, so neither of these are going to be impacting the United States. For us today, temperatures will be warming up quickly. We'll be close to 90 by lunchtime and up to 97 by 3 o'clock. But as we look ahead this week, it's going to feel much better outside. We may see some storms as that front moves through. Afternoon highs are only right around 85 for Saturday, back into the 80s for the week ahead.